customers.
I remember being completely drunk in my office. An unexpected call at an unexpected moment.
Who is this?
I'm sorry, Mr. Hammond. I'm desperate. My wife has been taken.
That, my friends, in my neighborhood, could only mean one thing. Trouble. Do you know a guy named George Smithers?
Smithers!
Looks like someone has been looking for something here. Oh, fuck. I'll be damned. Smithy. What in God's name have you gotten yourself into? There's blood on the handle. Maybe my friend Lemon McCoy can tell me something about Smithy's last few months.
Listen to me, asshole. Drop this stupid quest now. Come on, back into Pergamos.
Charlie! Close the door. You're letting all the scum get in.
Hello, big boy. Wanna have fun?
Have you heard anything about a satanic cult operating here in the city? Excuse me, Mr.
It's Mrs.
Look, pal, either you talk or I'll bring my friends from the police and shut this hole for good.
Very well, then.
Holy crap!
Well, judging by the sign, this must be the lady's house.
Oh, in that case, I will do everything in my power to help you. Fuck off, dirty rat.
We told you to stay away from this, Mr. Hammond.
Okay, let's recap for a second. Besides tiredness, what do we have up to now?
Yes, just what I thought. It's the same drug.
Good evening, Mr. Hammond. It was about time we needed your help.
I know it's hard to believe, but I'm going to need you to open your mind a bit more. Because what I have to tell you will not be easy to digest. And we're running out of time.
Mr. Hammond, why is it that you cannot quit, huh? Is it pride? Or honor? Or is it that you are really, really stupid? What makes an old crook like yourself get involved in such a mess?
Last night.
Tina, I do not think they were here to arrest us for loitering.
Is Sam?
Yes, Tina?
How old are you?
It's Tina, my human. I must protect her.
Find Sim.
My fingers are too big to fit in there.
Yes.
Will give us all we need. Incompetent! The whole lot of you!
The world needs you to see this mission through.
It all starts with a dead girl. A forest. The moon. Scent of pines. And then the gunshot. Every story has two sides. A regular, rational one. But also a darker and deeper truth. Not unlike a nightmare. I can see both. Worse, I can live them.
Hello? Anyone there?
See you.